really bored with the game. I mean, I've been playing on the Alliance for about 6 months now. I'm level 60, playing a PvP server, but something's missing. I'm like, LFG, and people send me tells with, you could be main healer. And I'm like, huh? Then I usually lose connection from the lag in Ironforge. I mean, I have my Arcanine Reaper, combined with Seal of Righteousness, and it's just amazing. Not some healing bitch. I mean, just because I am a protector of all that is holy, one assumes I'm some sort of a priest? Do I look like I want to be celibate? Then, on top of that, I am destined for mockery. I have a full Lawbringer set, which decreases my Hearthstone time. I mean, when would a paladin ever need a faster Hearthstone? So I decided, it's time for a switch. Now I play a troll shaman! Haha, when I say LFG, it's like BAM! Invites fly! Whoa! But that's not the best part. Totems! 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 So not only am I doing crazy DPS, but I increase my parties as well. Haha, what? You wanna heal? Sure! I'll throw down a healing stream totem while I cast Frost Shock! And who needs mana potions when I can just plop down a mana tide totem while I cast Frost Shock? Or hell, why don't I just self-res and BAM! Cast Frost Shock!